All right, so I'm clearly tired as hell. So I can't really figure out a better title for this. Okay. My mic is nearly dying. And let's get down to this.
Be careful, Juliet. I have a feeling this tracker's flammable as hell.
So now you gotta do the same thing. But you gotta watch out. I think this is the part I remembered. As like the longer part. Mostly because you do not want to hit those barrels. It's kind of ironic. It's the same thought I had when I was playing Dead Souls. Kind of want to hope that they're baited in a specific area. Like right now, I might as well just wait. Come on, people. Come on. Like, make little sweeps here. It's like, alright, let me just get that spot. And you also want to watch out not to back. Not to back away where you can't properly see. Because the last thing you want to have is backing into some kind of an explosive. Most will not shy away from that, from going in, but... Oh god, I gotta kill 300 zombies like this. Oh man. Thank god those zombies can't really just move near me and whatever, add extra damage. I'm kind of wondering, if I hit a barrel, do I take damage on my health? Or is it like insta game over? You crinkle your nose, like that time you told me you didn't think Michelle Martin was hot. Can we just kill zombies, please? Nice distraction. See, that's beautiful. They're all in a good row. Ooh. That was... Oh! So it just hit my health. Oh, well, fuck it. Let's have some fun. Wait, can I use lollipops? Yes, I can. Okay, so you're not as punishing as that previous section where you fucked me over for that 1 second. I said I wouldn't be salty about it, but I'm still salty. No joke, the salt doesn't disappear. But I am noticing a bit of a pattern. Frankly, you might as well go as naturally as you can. Because they seem to be respawning at a frequent rate. And maybe the whole number, 300, is just a show. You know, just to make sure, okay, maybe you're gonna be as shy as before. Okay, well that's good. Personally, I wasn't too sure, I didn't properly remember. But hey, we live and learn, right? Sonic Adventure.
Oh, there she is.
Always want to look back. Nothing. Damn you.
Hold on, Roslyn. God, what's going on?
I feel kind of dizzy. Like that time Father O'Malley roofied me.
Delicious.
I think there's gonna be some purchasing going. Am I going to get my... That's right, I'm getting my Psycho Crusher. I hope it is. It says drill. Oh, it's kind of like a shoryuken. Okay, that's not bad. It's not a Psycho Crusher, but... Of course, the input is a bit odd. But I guess I'll get used to it. Alright, let's get going.
German porn video around here.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
You don't watch porn, do you, Nick?
I mean, I've seen it, but no. Never watch it on my own, gross.
I might as well turn my Psycho Crusher. Now turn into Shoryuken. Oh, wait. I got better. Yeah, I just noticed the pole. Alright, people. It's time for a dance. Well, not much of a dance, just some head slicer. Oh, come on. At least ended it with a Shoryuken. Performance could have been much better. It feels like it's a part of it is realizing or remembering where those areas are at. Because again, the pole is not a frequent thing in this game, so it's not like I'm gonna expect it at every corner. I mean, it's been two stages, as we haven't seen a pole. Okay, now who's calling me at this important moment? Huh?
Juliet! It's Rosalind! Guess what? There was a mosquito on my arm and it looked like my friend Brian and I hated it and I smashed it! Hilarious!
I kinda hope something bad happens to you. But that's just being mean. Okay. I get the point of this area. Ooh. I kinda wish I could shoot some more, but at least I'm getting the multi-kill going. Oh, right. Aside from my poor reloading abilities. That's not too good. Let's go. Wait, there's one more. Chucking chickens at me. What do you think this is? You ex-chicken. Come on, somebody here must have played the old X-Men beat-em-up game. I don't understand how Magneto thought that was an insult. But apparently that was part of what was it? Pilot? Of the show, so guess that happens. Get myself some tickets here and get the fuck out.
Juliet, it's
what now?
To be a dingbat, but I guess I forgot to buy milk and mind picking some up on the way?
Wait, I heard that one.
It's sitting right here on the counter.
You called me twice for this. Oh, right, I missed my Psycho Crusher. It's got some power. But this could be a bit more effective. I gotta say, much more effective. Talk about a head case. Aww. Just didn't want to fall in line, did you? Or just fall at all. Or, okay. You got lucky on this one. I ran out of ammo. Next time? There won't be a next time. Oh, shit. Huh. Well, she's that good.
Are you saying my head is fat?
Well.
No, it's like evil carrot dude.
Someone's using some fucked up fertilizer.
How can I take those down? Hey guys, everyone, I'm throwing a party next to the blue can. A blue barrel, whatever you want to call it. That's right. Multi-kill. Multi-kill mania. Might as well line them up. Yeah! Oh my. Just sexy. Hey guys. I'm touring another party. Everyone's kinda invited. Come on, man. You guys are too slow. Invitations are here. Over here, guys. Over here. Ow. You see, he's getting the point, but I still see some slow people here. Come on, man. It's a jump party. Shonen Jump. Come on. I got you invited as well. Everyone's invited, though. Ooh. Okay, the party's here. Not well enough, but still. No, I keep pressing the wrong one. Okay, well, might as well just swing that shit. They didn't want to play nice. I cut them down. Oh wow, 32 zombies. Man, this is like trying to gather one heck of a mosh pit. You guys are in the wrong level, by the way. Come on, trying to get that mosh pit going, people. It's like zombie herding. Oh, jeez. Wrong button. Come on, people. Over here. Over here. That's right. Good zombies. Everyone gets the axe. Oh, man. I think the game's gonna crash. Man, that was a lot of monster kill. Maybe I should have just done it manually. Ah, there you go. Gotta keep racking up that combo here. You can call me Zombie Killing Combo Fiend. Okay. I'll take that moment. I'll just savor the moment. Knowing that I can do better next game. What the fuck? Lenka Ball still does a better job. It's kind of disappointing. Jeez. No. You know, at this point, why do I want to save you? Oh, right. Aside from being a hyperactive child, you know, the mom and the other sister are going to be extremely angry if I don't save her. And you can only imagine the dad. He's just gonna be like, I'll give you a tutorial, man. Over. Okay, I did want to get the butt strike. But Chainsaw Paradise seems to be more affordable right now. Unless... Yeah. Might as well go for Chainsaw Paradise. Damn. Okay. This isn't bad. Butt attack could have been better. But, you deal with what you got, right?
Hurry, Juliet, get in! Rosalind! I was worried about you. Are you okay? Yeah, I guess. This stupid bus broke down, but I fixed it.
Hey, Rosalind. Nice meeting you up close.
How did you fix the bus, Rosalind? Just last week, you had to take your car to the shop because you didn't know cars needed oil. How could you know how to...
Rosalind, where are we going?
Rosalind? Hey.
Punch her out. He'll figure it out after. Just knock her out so she can't drive. I say it's a valid option.
Try using some deodorant. Because honestly, you smell like shit.
This one was just as insolent.
Rosalind!
Now, open your heart and let my music guide you into the world of everlasting peace and rot and hell.
Huh. Okay, so a dead Trantic zombie. Wow, with bubble splash. Oh jeez, bullet. Let me get the full fill. Besides, if I keep moving, she can't hit for shit. Zombie aim. Okay, where are you? Oh, jeez. Might as well give you a splitting headache. That's right. Oh.
Two truths become
one. Well,
what the hell?
Jeez. There's this thing that's called a truck that's right next to me. Oh, it's no longer next to me. There you go. Gotta find the truth, or the true. Actually, this battle kinda got far out. And that's not doing a bad pun on this situation. It really got far out of hand. She's throwing trucks at me? Gotta watch out for my bullet situation. I mean, I know I want her to be a bullet sponge, but oh, and those trucks do disappear. Okay, good. I'm still not finding the right one, aren't I? Oh, okay, not bad. Like intense management. Come on. You didn't think I'd go with you on that one, huh? Ironically, she does not move that fast.
One truth becomes two. Two truths become.
Jeez, how many of you is there? This isn't Persona, so stop using the whole truth motif. Copyrighted Persona. Oh jeez, she's using massive rainbow cannon. That is kind of cool. Sorry, this whole fight is just messed up. Oh, gee. Hey! No! I don't want to be a butterfly. I haven't played DDR in a while, so stop it. You guys remember that damn song? Ooh. Oh, jeez. Okay. It's just being able to figure out where those rainbow lasers are gonna hit you. Man! Oh god. She's having a bad trip right now, and I think I'm gonna need to put her down. All of them. Oh god. Oh, okay, still hit me. Okay, I thought this attack was over, but time for my retort. Nope, no butterfly shit on me. This isn't the butterfly effect. No, I think it's game over for you. Enough with the poetry. It's time to cut that shit out. As you know, she didn't keep her head on her shoulder. She also kinda needed some head and shoulder as well. Apparently the smell was off. Should have kept a clear head.
Whoa. We've been here the whole time.
Rosalind? She's not here.
Hey there, Juliet. Are you ready to boogie-woogie?
Who is this?
The one you ain't gonna level up on.
Why are you pretending to be Stephen Hawking?
I got the freaky little super freak right here.
Get your hands off of me, you zombie pedo! Juliet, don't worry about me, I...
If you want your sister back, baby, you need to win a game with me. Make your way to the Fawlty Fun Center. I can't wait to party with your crew like it's 1983.
It's a trap, Juliet. We can't just rush in there alone.
We don't have any other choice, Nick. Who's gonna help us?
Hey, baby.
Daddy!
Mr. Starling?
Overpowered dad comes to the rescue.
Okay, then.
Wow, completion time was a bust. Oh, guess what? It was because of that phone call. I think, like, if I just tally it up, and that phone call took a while. Yeah, I think it was mostly because of the phone call. Wow, my bad, people. Or maybe not. Like, I'm trying to tally up. The first part, 19 minutes, now 20. Yeah, well, partially with the phone call, partially because I was looking and fucking around. Oh, well, the more you know, right? But so far, you think this was crazy? Shit gets crazier. We just got a call from Zemos. It's Zemos, man. He's from Saints Row. He was... maybe this was made before Saints Row, right? Welcome, man. Zemos had a career before Saints Row. And I shall see you guys next time. Later.